result for the 400 meter varsity. In third place from Richwood, Paul Pacheca. In second place from Fenton, Javi Cabral. And in first place with a time of 51:48, Zach Allen.